Yeah, I did it. You guys look pissed off. You guys look pissed. I told you I was gonna beat him. I told you I was gonna beat him. You guys didn't believe me. Y'all thought old Jackhammer Jackson was just crazy. 1, 2, 3, I beat your legendary hero. I beat him and he's never coming back. He's retired now. Oh, yeah. I know you guys don't like to hear that. You see, now, old Jackhammer Jackson is on the road to WrestleMania. And believe me, Jackhammer will be your new WWE champion. Oh, yeah. Go ahead and boo me. Go ahead. I embrace all the boos. Go ahead. Yeah, baby Jackhammer Jackson. Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead. Yeah, I'll wait. Hold on. Let me at least pose. Let me at least pose while I wait. Oh, yeah, I'm embracing it all. I suck. Old Jackhammer sucks. But who's going to WrestleMania? Who's going? Jackhammer Jackson. Yeah, baby. 1, 2, 3. Your precious world champion didn't have a chance. Yeah. You can't see me. I'm gonna be a new face around here in the WWE. So you guys better get used to it. Yeah. You guys better get used to it. Because old Jackhammer is here to stay. And guarantee you, at WrestleMania, I will have that champion, that WWE champion over my waist. Oh, yeah. And throw the shades back on so I look even cooler than I already am. Oh, yeah. There we go. Yeah, I suck. Oh, no, hell no. I ain't going away. No. Hit the road, hell no. Yo, Jackhammer is here to stay. We ain't going away. Hey. I'm on the road to WrestleMania. But you know where I'm also on the road to? I'm getting the hell out of here. Yeah, I'm getting the hell out of here. Where am I at? Where the hell am I at? Kansas City? Oh, yeah, I'm definitely getting the hell out of here. Oh, man. Yeah, you might see me come back here when the Royals win another World Series. Ha! I'll give it another 40 years or so they might win. Or, hey, I don't know. How about this? When the Kansas City Chiefs actually go to the Super Bowl, then I'll come back. Ha ha. By then, you guys in Kansas City are just watching on TV. Yes, go ahead. Yeah, I got this place really fired up now. You don't like that? Your precious Kansas City, you don't like that, huh? Yeah. You know what? It's a celebration. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna grab this big thing of baby oil right here. Yeah, we're just gonna grab this big thing, we're just gonna celebrate. Yes, we're gonna celebrate for putting all this baby oil on. It's a celebration. It's a Jackhammer celebration. You know what? Here you go, crowd. Yeah, here you go. Take all the baby oil you want. Yeah, because when I'm champion, we're going to make baby oil great again. And everybody gets a thing of baby oil. Everybody's going to get a thing of baby oil. You get a thing of baby oil. I'll get a thing of baby oil. It's going to be party on for everybody. Listen, I know you guys are upset. I know you didn't want to see me win that match last night. But get over it. Hey, you gotta realize life isn't always gonna go your way. So when a guy like me beats your well-respected hero, then rather than get upset and boo me, and actually boo me and all people, no respect, you guys just suck it up and embrace the fact that I won the match and I'm gonna be your new WWE champion. Embrace it. Because Jack, the Jackhammer, is not gonna hit the road. No, he's on the road to WrestleMania. I'm gonna take that title. I'm gonna take that title from